This is part of some project in which we're looking at the role of MSCs in the improvement of the engraftment of the hematopoietic progenitor cells. What we did in this part of the project is to evaluate the role of the extracellular vesicles that are derived from the mesenchymal stromal cells once they are incorporated in vitro to CD34 positive cells. And we've seen that this incorporation of vesicles modifies the function of the CD34 positive cells. And from a functional point of view, what these hematopoietic cells that had incorporated vesicles normally do is to increase their engraftment ability in vivo, but also their chronogenic potential is significantly higher. So this was the main issue with this work that was awarded the best basic award of the meeting. One of the problems of stem cell transplantation is GvHD, but also another important problem of the transplant has to do with the engraftment deficient ability to problems related to engraftment. So in this regard, it's difficult to improve the engraftment once you have the right number of hematopoietic stem cells, because also the stroma is damaged. So it's difficult to improve the function of the stroma, and we think that maybe the addition of normal mesenchymal stromal cells or their vesicles to the bone marrow stroma may help in improving the function of the stroma and then improving the function of the hematopoiesis after the transplant.